Oh man, I want you guys to see this. Come on. No. We're playing the DOS version. Oh, now it's... Oh, shit. Capturing the wrong box.
Aw.
No, I want... Stuck. Come on. Man. Here, I got it. I know what we'll do.
Is that John Travolta?
No.
I would die.
Take two.
Oh, wow.
I'm gonna hit, I'm gonna hit view intro. It might play when I hit start new game, but I just want to be sure. Game crashes.
Hey.
Also, hey.
Blue oh Easter no! Gold.
Yeah?
It's wow. Fine. It's fine.
Oh, with the cowbell, you gotta remember it. And yep. Karen Allen.
It's fine. John Rhys Davies, that was the other one.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Vipper!
This game came out 1996. Featuring the music of Blue Oyster Cult, if you didn't know already. Mm-hmm.
Be named Reaper instead of Ripper?
No. This is set in 2040, New York City.
2040?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's 10 years from now.
Can't wait. A little more
keys like that
yeah,
still.
Yeah, a little more than that. Well, people really got back into the aesthetic.
She didn't put it in the hole, did she?
No.
The door.
No, but capes are back in fashion.
There
That's
you go,
what
Ryan.
I'm talking about.
You just gotta wait till 2040.
Oh, I'm there already.
The future doors will be CG. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Oh, she's got like blood splattered on her.
Oh, did he like stab himself in front of her?
Wow.
My editor, Ben Dodds, called me at 3 a.m. to give me the news. It was a woman this time, the third victim. Of all the reporters in the city, the Ripper picked me to write to. I knew that another mad letter to the city was soon to come, and I would run it on the front page of the Virtual Herald. I would let the world know the Ripper had killed again.
Oh no.
The Ripper had ripped again.
Ryan, are you wearing a cape right now? No. I'm wearing a robe.
Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna see that again.
You think so?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, while this is going, I'm gonna relash washroom.
I can skip it. Or wait.
No.
That paused it.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
There well. Is no skipping Blue Oyster Cult.
Just so we don't get double whammied on the... Blue Oyster Cult. Playing with the Bowser jazz music from 3D World. There you go, bud. you. Oh boy. Yes, I do. I have to save it from the Ripper. The timing of that was very good. Bowser's don't fear the snacker. Nor does Otacon nor Snake. I love the door. Look at the door. Oh, it's so good. Her hand pops through. I love it. You couldn't really see it that well. Yeah, Bowser will protect me from the Ripper. He's so good at making sure I'm okay. What if the Ripper was just someone who came in front of,
editor,
walked in front of
Ben
people,
Dodds,
just farted.
Called me at 3 a.m. to give me the news.
I'd like it.
A woman this time, the third victim.
I mean, I wouldn't like to be a victim.
All the reporters in the city, the Ripper picked me to write.
Another victim of the Ripper.
I knew that another mad letter to the city was soon to come.
Can still smell
the
stench.
Page of the Virtual Herald. I would let the world
know.
Yeah,
the Virtual Herald,
the
2040.
Ripper had killed again.
Where's the Gungaga? And that is the... Oh.
Hey, how you doing? I hope you haven't eaten yet, Quinlan.
What does that mean?
Figured you'd get here sooner or later, Quinlan. You can't get enough of this story, can you?
I think everyone's had enough of this story, Magnata.
I love Christopher Walken in this. He's such a fucking dick.
So great.
He's such an asshole. It's so good. Whoa, check me spinning my knife around. Oh, see, this is the future of gaming. Whoa, he's right there. It's like he's in the room with me. I'm going to point my knife at him.
When are they going to make this into a VR game?
Whisper sweet nothing into Christopher Walken's ears. All right.
Don't go taking any souvenirs, Quinlan.
All right.
Same MO as the others?
You got it. Look around, you asshole. If anything, this is more gruesome than the other two. Hell of a lot more splatter.
I don't know why that tickles me so much. Oh, wow.
Who's the victim?
Name's Stein. Renee Stein. Age 43. Book editor over at Knopf.
Any connection to the other two?
Well, let's see. Estevez was a programmer. Mandler, a dry cleaner. It'll take me 48 hours to run it down, but there's no connection here.
Okay.
You have any clues?
No sign of forced entry. Nothing's disturbed. Two sets of prints. Hers and her mother's. The only thing not where it should be is this woman's insides.
Well, what about witnesses? I mean, this guy must have been a bloody mess. Even if it's 3 o'clock in the morning, it's Greenwich Village. Somebody must have seen him.
As far as I know, he left us with one witness, and she's feeling a little fragmented at the moment. This guy is unfucking believable.
This guy.
It's unfucking believable. That's what Kit was quoting yesterday. Saturday.
Why is her computer on, Magnata?
Well, it looks like she was in a public library node. Well, let me ask you a question. You got any
public
mail
library node?
A little something from your pen pal?
Internet?
He writes after the fact, not before. You should know that, Magnata. I wouldn't hold out on you.
Of course not. You've been very good about sharing what you know with me and several million other people. I should have busted you when you ran that first letter without letting us know about it. All right, visiting hours over. There's nothing here you haven't seen at the other murder sites except a few extra gallons of body fluids.
Well, you shouldn't be touching anything, should you, Magnata?
I guess this case has me rattled.
I like his gesticulations, the way he moves.
Yeah.
Isn't this a crime scene? Like, he just littered on a crime scene? Or?
Yes, he did. Oh, yep. My God.
Look at the computer.
Well, he was touching things,
oh,
too.
Oh, no.
So.
What am I doing?
Oh, I think I just remembered something later.
You have to put it together.
I think so.
Yeah.
This guy. What's... Thanks, Ping. I think we have to put that mug back together in 3D.
Oh, cool. Look.
Yep. Sharpen. Oh.
Using Linux. At least it's 64-bit, or it wouldn't even run. Although
Help.
This does not look 64-bit.
No, it does not. Yeah, I guess that's all.
Yeah.
Do there. Enhance. What about? Is the blood okay? Oh, hey, man.
Who are you?
What you doing?
Hey. Oh.
Oh, I thought it was a different room. Okay.
You gotta stop meeting like this.
Look at me.
Carl.
Carl's necklace.
Sorry, what'd you say?
He is blinking a lot.
Yep. I've had conversations where I do this. Yep. Uh-huh. Well. Wow. Yeah. Then what happened?
Is there any difference between this murder and the previous ones?
It was identical. Absolutely identical. It was a precision cut. A perfect line. And the way he empties out the body cavity. The way the organs are blown all around the room.
So it's the same killer?
Oh, for sure. I mean, the organs, they're completely cut to pieces. I've never seen anything like this in my life. It's amazing.
Any clues to how it's done?
Don't ask me. You'd think I'd be used to seeing things like this by now, but I'm not. Whoever did this is beyond madness. It's pure evil.
Any progress in the investigation?
Who knows? Trying to get anything out of Magnata is next to impossible. Besides, if he does have a lead, you sure as hell never share it. He might lose his bounty if he does that.
Well, you've been working with Magnata for years, Carl. What's your hunch?
Well, something's bugging him. Who am I to talk? I'm having nightmares about this. I've been a forensic photographer for 22 years, and nothing's ever got to me like this. Now I can't sleep.
No, you just need a vacation, that's all.
Yeah, I hope you're right.
I wonder if they still have the masters for these. To put out a
the master copy
HD or close to or better quality at least.
Yeah. Take two. I don't know.
Any idea what weapon he's using?
Take a look at this mess. It has to be something big, a sword or a machete or something. Just can't cut through all that bone and muscle with a dagger. And the strength it would take to make a cut like that, he must be an enormous man. You know Vic Farley?
Yeah, the pathologist over at the Medicog.
He knows a lot more about murder weapons than I do. You should talk to him.
Incoming WAC transmission.
WAC?
No, WAC.
Whoa!
Hey, Catherine.
Hey, Jake, how are things there?
Well, it's very red.
What, anything different this time?
Why is she?
Just the name, Catherine.
Ghosting?
Listen, Jake, something's come up here.
Something about the Ripper?
Might be nothing. I don't know. It could be something big. Just wait for me at the newsroom and I'll let you know as soon as I find out.
Now talk to me. What's going on?
I have to go. Trust me.
Who's in charge here?
Well, after last night, I'd say that I am.
So all of a sudden, you don't have to explain yourself to me?
Look, if you don't hear from me in an hour, just go to my apartment and wait for me there. You can hang out with my crystals.
Catherine!
Shit. You know, the crystals.
Yep, yeah, I've had that happen too. Woo! Alright, well, we gotta find that necklace for Ryan. Oh, there we go. Okay, cool.
I know where to go. Etsy.
double buffers on. Don't worry.
Oh.
That's interlaced. Fine. Puzzle difficulty? Oh no.
Combat difficulty.
Combat difficulty. I'll keep it.
Not even subtitles.
Yeah, that's what I was looking for.
I looked in. I have a guide.
Okay.
And I read the prologue of like kind of do's and don'ts, and it said if there's. Let me read it. Save your game often, especially after completing puzzles. Combat. In shooting situations, it's often, not always, better to keep your mouse button just held down.
In combat situations?
Yeah. Well, combat in shooting situations. I don't know if all of our combat is shooting.
Okay, escape lets me out. Remote control. Look at wee. Man, sometimes I miss the 90s.
Whack. What do you think whack means?
World Web? Access companion.
Oh.
That's my thought. I don't know.
Computer. Whoa.
Web.
Master volume? That's all this is?
Ooh.
I guess I'll save. Whoa, cool.
Mm. Oh, it's just like visual novels nowadays.
Okay. Nice. Love to see it. Don't know if there's anything else we need here. Let's see. Now we're there. And then we have our friend over here. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. You mean to pick up the mug again?
We scanned it.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody let me out of this whack-ass crystal prison. All right, that might be it. I mean, it looks cool. This had to be fucking mind-blowing back in the... Ah. Ah.
What's going on, Ben? Did Catherine get a break in the Ripper story?
I don't know, Jake. I thought you were the lead reporter in the story.
Well, so did I. Do you know what she's up to?
She's your assistant. You tell me. She ran
she's
out
not
of here.
A flattering
the
shirt.
Place was on fire.
Did another letter from the Ripper come in?
No, you know he doesn't send them to anybody but you.
Then I guess we're just gonna have to wait and see.
A little.
Catherine and I met on the job.
Oh, he's hunting and pecking.
Despite reminding myself that mixing love and work can get messy, it didn't take long for it to become more than a professional relationship. She was supposed to be my assistant, but she was beginning to act like it was her story. I only hope that whatever lead she had, she wasn't in over her head.
See? Journaling this or something?
Dear boss, have you seen my work this morning yet? Your stories make the cops seem so confident. None of you know how I do it. You never will. You shouldn't let your girlfriend do your work for you. She is close to me, and I'm not laughing. She's my next job. She gets it today. The story's all yours. Yours truly, Ripper.
Catherine.
Quinlan. Where are you going? Quinlan! Quinlan!
Usually it takes an hour to cross that part of Manhattan. I did it in 20 minutes, propelled by kicking myself in the ass for letting Catherine go out alone. I was scared as hell when I got there, but everything looked okay in her apartment.
This is her apartment?
Catherine, what is going on here?
Guess.
Catherine, what is it?
It's the 2040s.
What is wrong? What happened? What? No, Catherine. Catherine. No. Catherine.
She looks fine.
Please, Catherine. Fuck!
Yeah, that'll help.
Act.
The good news was Catherine wasn't dead. The bad news was that she was in a coma deeper than anyone thought possible.
Wow, that was fast.
The ever-helpful Detective Magnata had her brought to the Tribeca Center for Cyber Studies, also known as the Medicog. Meanwhile, I stopped off at the police station to see a few sources and try to retrieve Catherine's portable whack. Hopefully, she'll have left me a message.
Unfortunately, she left her whack off. You're a loose cannon, Quinlan. You're off the case. I have to talk to more people. I'm so excited.
The other thing we suggested is talk to everyone.
I'm so excited to talk to people.
Hey, Quinlan. A ripper strikes again.
Imagine being an extra in this.
Yeah.
Another body and another byline.
You know, if you just catch
he's got the necklace too.
And I could go back to writing the police blotter on page 12.
Sorry to hear about your partner. She was a nice girl. I liked her when she came around here.
She used to come down here?
Came down here all the time. She used to do your legwork.
Right, right. I can't do everything, can I?
What? We didn't know that. Cyber studies, where you learn how to cyber. Again with the mummy torques. Fashion sure has changed. Just get ready in 16 years.
What about the library? That was the last place Stein was seen alive.
Standard operating procedures to copy all libraries. See space files, that kind of stuff.
What? How can I get my hands on what they found?
Hell, Quinlan, it's a public library. We just copied the files. Everything's still there.
Oh.
I'll tell you, Lou, Magnata wasn't all too together at the murder site.
It's lucky for you.
No, I'm serious. There was this one strange thing.
Strange?
Yeah, I mean, if I didn't know any better, I'd say that he intentionally destroyed a piece of evidence.
It won't be the first time.
Well, he's done it before?
Yeah, he hides it, he destroys it, he withholds it, you name it.
And this is common knowledge.
Yeah, he's like King Shit at a bounty collecting, and the chief gets a piece of it. I mean, what are you gonna do? You know how this place works.
I feel like a bunch of these people get killed off screen in an episode of Angel.
Forensics.
I feel
come
like
up
Nicole would like this game.
Apparently, this.
If she watched it, I don't think she'd want to play it.
He's come up with this theory. He thinks that the Ripper may have been using nanomachines to do it.
Duh!
This is the
nanomachines?
Anything's possible.
Mm-hmm. Literally anything.
You know, Lou, I think it's time I bribe a photographer. Where's Stasiak?
He's in Wyoming.
Oh, come on, Brandon. He's the only guy I haven't really talked to.
Oh my God, the Ripper is Jack.
You never know what he might have picked up on.
Yeah, well, that's the problem. He picked
right
up
in.
On too much.
You're right.
I'm not kidding. Richie, he went to Wyoming. The case was too much for him, and he took a leave of absence.
Stasiak. Cold Carl Stasiak.
Yeah. Get this. After the Stein murder, his wife calls and says Carl needed a little vacation. So that was it. He just got up. No goodbyes, no nothing. He didn't even give me a call.
Fuck.
I mean, honestly, like at the time, this was probably an easy sell for. I mean, I guess there was other FFV games like this.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, this is at its heart an adventure game for sure, like 100%. But it's like a TV show also, or something, you know. All right. Well, we. We got the rub. This is how I walked at work too. Boss makes a dollar while I make a dime. That's why I shuffle my feet on company tie.
Thank you.
Hey, Pauly.
Oh, Christ. What do you want?
Some respect, Spankowski. You know, you really shouldn't talk to me like that.
I shouldn't be talking to you at all, you...
Oh, my God.
Leech. What do you want? Some of us gotta...
I feel like we're the only one that doesn't have a necklace like that.
I know.
Right?
We're an investigator, right? That's what we are? Okay.
I think so.
I need the evidence in the Powell case.
No way, Quinlan. That could be my job.
Give him a joint.
It would probably work. Katie, what do you think?
I mean, sure. Bluff him.
I need the evidence in the Powell case. Spankowski, what are you worried about? Magnotta okayed it.
Get the hell out of here, Quinlan. Magnotta would never let a civilian see evidence. He doesn't even like it when they're in the building.
Well, I don't know.
Okay, well, I just lied to you.
Look, Quinlan, I told you everything I know. Now, will you get the hell out of here before you get me in trouble?
Okay, fair enough.
I love how he has a beret.
Mm-hmm.
His uniform includes a fucking beret. But that's just how he, like, wears it all the time.
So I believe, why do we have to, like, slide in this way? What's going... Why are we looking that way?
I don't think he's a PI.
He might be, because they said civilian, right?
Well, maybe.
Yeah.
Oh, no, wait. Isn't he a reporter?
I think he's, like, an investigative journalist.
Yeah.
Can I go this... No, I can't go over here. All right, fine. Yes, Bows? I can go this
way. Where are we?
This is the precinct, of course.
Why are the lights like this, and why... What's below us?
I think that's where the cells are. We'll see. I think we'll go down at some point. I have watched a little of this game, but it was a long time ago.
Yeah, that was a long time ago.
I think it's a Western one.
Yeah.
In the future, cops are stored in grain silos.
Yeah, they get all the space
fucking
they want.
Cigars.
They just gotta go up.
The man's got taste. I'll give him that.
Can I take one? No. Fucking A, some cigars.
I like this music. That's just fucking, like, bongos.
Something
over
or another
over.
Murder case. Hamilton Marford, eh?
Look at him. He gets a flat screen monitor. One of them.
He's special.
Object scanned into database.
Right.
Object scanned into database.
Oh. There we go. The knife isn't a great way to...
No.
To know how to...
It's not a good pointer.
No.
Object scanned into database.
There we go. Look at that swagger.
Looking for something, Quinlan?
No, I just need to ask a few questions.
Because if I find out you've gone through my stuff, I'll be glad to give you 72 hours on the tombs for tampering with an investigation.
Sling your shit at someone else, Magnata. It's not my fault you can't catch this guy.
Well, we'll see.
He's got the mug again.
He's gonna break that one too at the end of the scene.
Who is Wofford? You were looking at my stuff. Did you think I was kidding about arresting you? Well, it's not like you were hiding it. And we already ran the story in the Herald, so it's not really news to me. He was a cyber architect, right? See, what interests me, though, Magnon, is that you have a month-old file lying on your desk. Does it have something to do with the Ripper?
You're lucky I'm in a good mood today, Conan, because you come this close to finding out what it's like to be a human shish kebab rotating in one of our fine penal institutions. But you're way off on that.
Besides,
that was the most. That was the most intense putback of a cigar I've ever seen. Ow. The crazy eyes.
What's with this place you sent Catherine to?
Well, it's the best of its kind for flatliners. And it's got a doctor named Burton who practically invented the field. She's a real ball breaker, though.
I love the creative ways he puts the cigar back in his mouth.
God.
It's so good, and he's not holding the mug in the scene either.
What do you got on the Powell case?
Look, just because you two played tiddlywinks in your birthday suits doesn't mean I'm going to open police files for you. For all I know, you're a suspect. I mean, you were the only one there.
That is fair.
Any new developments?
Yeah, the pile of bodies is getting bigger. I got crazies coming out the woodwork to confess. This Ripper's been spotted more times than Elvis. The mayor's on my ass. She wants to revoke my jurisdiction. I don't break this soon. Every cop in Manhattan be looking to get a piece of my bounty.
And you accuse me of getting rich off the Ripper?
Nope.
I'm usually real cooperative with the press. You know that. But watch yourself on this one, Quinlan.
Okay. It's his head. I can talk to your computer?
I'm usually real cooperative with the press. You know that. But watch yourself on this one, Quinlan.
Have him not his crotch.
All right, well, goodbye. Can I have a cigar? No? Okay. What do you got? What's the future table here? All right, well. I guess we may as well save. I didn't fuck up the what do you call it, did I? I didn't, like, lose the game because I tried to bluff him, did I?
I don't think so.
Let's put it separate save. Cigar. Alright, let's maybe check one more place and then we'll wrap it up there, I think. Unless maybe now's a good place to stop. What do you think? Where we have the world in front of us still. We have the library we can go to.
Yeah. And then we can make our decision. It's like we're in the overworld.
Yeah. Next time. Wow. Like I said, sometimes I miss the 90s, man. Sometimes. And they weren't great, but they had things like this. They had icons like this. Yeah! Fucking yes! Let's fucking go. Alright. Well.
The Ripper! Blue Oyster Call!
Thanks for joining, everybody. Oh, wow. We finished King's Quest Mask of Eternity and Ripper. Yeah, you're right, Grunt. Is off to a promising start. Good choice, Ed. I'm going to... And then I think I might have to change the name here. Nope, that's not... Lowercase. There we go. Work that body. Make sure you don't hurt nobody. Thanks for watching, everybody. Welcome back to Ripper next Tuesday. In 2 days, we'll play some more Stranger of Paradise Final Fantasy Origin. And then Saturday, Legend of Link All Breath of the Wild. I may have a way to expand our outfit inventory.
Ooh.
So look forward to that. Let's go raid our good friend Base Camp Foster, who has surely finished La Mulana and is doing her victory lap after the fact here. I'm positive of it. Thanks for Nude Kingstane. Oh, wow. This is some crazy shit happening. Let's go say... I think she's fighting God, but God's holding like a little dummy baby. I don't know.
Dummy baby.
It was great to see Nude Connor today. One of the many highlights, I'd say.
Yeah.
All right, everybody. Have a good night. We will see you maybe Thursday.
Thursday.
Yeah.
Have a good one. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Good night.